Hello guys, and welcome back of course for another trucking video. I had to start over again. I made a new profile because I want to do the SCS Christmas holiday challenge, working for Santa Claus, bringing Xmas trailers with presents to certain cities for like 5 to 10,000 kilometer trips. In total, and then you can make an achievement and you get a special thank you. You can pick a truck, paint job of a truck, I have to say. I did my first two jobs, of course, again, and I got him back. The Peterbilt 389 is back, ladies and gentlemen, because I just want it. But of course, I cannot afford the Optimus Prime paint job yet, so I took the metallic amber, I think it is, paint job. Wow, it looks fantastic. So the trailer is ready, you can pick it up instead of the 840 Cummins chip-tuned engine. I now took the 815 strong diesel chip-tuned. Not sure what the difference is, but the other one was very, very loud. Maybe this is a little bit better. I mean, 815 or 840 horsepower, that's, you know, not a big thing. I need to go in here, of course. So, I did install a new More XP, More Money mod, and my god, did it work. I'm level 40 now, just in one time, so that's perfect. I got all the upgrades, I only don't have the money yet, so. But yeah, I'm quite happy with that mod, so I'm back where I was. And we can start making money now. This is of course a very nice trailer for this truck. 3 long pipes. Get the truck under there. Not Optimus Prime yet. It's now just the Peterbilt 389. There we go. Pick it up. We're gonna go for a short job. No Xmas trailers yet, so that's a little bit sad, of course, but maybe after this one. Yeah, that's cool. That is nice. Look at it. Big tubes. Big pipes, 22 tons. I'm gonna take it to Rostock and I get 11,000 euros for a trip of 313 kilometers. Not bad to start. So let's just drive away real slow. So should all be at 00. Yes. Sorry guys, I'm just claiming two lanes now. There we go. Very happy to be back in Peterbilt. I was not sure, I was thinking, well, maybe I can take, you know, a DEF Euro 6. That would be fun because it's a new truck, but it has only 510 horsepower, and at that time of course I was just level 2 and I could not even buy it, so I took a loan again. I thought it was still good, but okay. I'm gonna jump inside. Yes. But 510 horsepower is of course quite much, but to start with your first truck again. And I'm not gonna go through that whole story again, you know, blah blah blah, first truck, and I'm here, you know. And I'm back with the Peterbilt, and after a few jobs I'm back with Optimus again. So now I'm level 40, so that's cool. We have all the upgrades, I can pick any truck I want. I think that's awesome again. I'm gonna go right here. So 815 diesel now, so let's see what this truck can do. What the hell? I have a new message. Again? What was that then? I already hit. Okay. Overtake him, of course. Get up to speed. I did not buy any upgrades. I mean, not the emblem, no. Not the bigger fuel, not the rims, not the lights on it. So just that only the color is different. I like the engine. The engine sounds cool. I'm going to the middle lane. Nice. So yeah, starting all over again. And I did, before the game, before this truck, I did a Christmas job. I was really happy about it. But of course you have to link your profile to the World of Trucks site and then it only works. So I did that job for nothing. It did not sign up yet, so I have to start all over again. And I'm hoping with the mods I now have, Pro Mod and stuff like that, that it still works. So it was not in the job market now. So we're gonna have to look for that again. Hopefully after this job it's back. I don't know. 105 kilometers, no problem for this truck. It's awesome. And yeah, just start making money again, of course. Ooh! Ooh! I'm in the red. No, 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 no. Minus 100 euros. Damn, I never had that. Oh, that sucks. That sucks big time. Wow. Whee! So that's why I have a new message, of course. Whew. Well, okay, that sucks. The bank is all, I think, giving me a little warning, like, you have to pay it fast, dude. Or else, yeah. Gonna take away your truck. Well, that is not gonna happen. This is mine now. Well, technically Killforce, it's not mine, but it's the bank's, of course. The dealer does not know that because I paid 100,000. Well, 98,000 to be exact, but still lots of money, of course. Back in the Peterbilt, I love it. It was not really a hard choice. I was thinking maybe try Scania, Euro, the DEF, maybe a Volvo, but then I thought no, I still want Optimus back, because driving the present trucks, you know, with this one, it's awesome. It's just awesome. So yeah, here I am again. Yeah, I need to buy an air horn, of course, because that is just awesome. And the normal klaxon is just not so good. I'm going off, I see. So, also new map. I don't have the Eastern map again. Eastern Express map. I'm now back to... Whoa, where is this going? My god. I'm back to ProMod. Can you even make it smaller or not? God damn. So instead of going to Russia, we're now able to go to Denmark and stuff like that. So that's cool. It's no problem. Ooh, you have to get on, dude. Come on. What are you doing? Well, this one is also going easily to 100, so listen to that sound. It sounds awesome. Oh, Yeah, so this is the real life. I'm in the red. I cannot eat. I cannot pay, you know, for fuel now. But lucky enough, in 155 kilometers, I get 11,000 euros. So then I can pay that off and find another job. That hopefully is the Christmas trailer, of course. So then I finally can make some kilometers for Santa Claus. I already did 225, but my profile was not linked to the World of Trucks website. Oh no, don't do this, don't do this, come on, don't lag. So then it does not count. I linked my profile, so now it will count. So I'm hoping, actually, to find a big job, you know, 1,000 kilometers, 2,000, it's all good, I'm gonna take it. Like I said in another video, if it's 2,000 kilometers, I'm gonna do the first video, the intro, telling you what it is and where we're going and stuff like that, you know. Then we're gonna drive for around 400-500 kilometers. Then I'm gonna drive 700 to 1,000 kilometers on my own. And in the second video, you will see me parking it. So, yeah. I think that's okay. So you guys don't have to watch me for 2.5 hours doing the same load. We're on a Wednesday today. In the afternoon already, so that sucks a little bit, but yeah. Oh, the log trailer, nice dude. I'm getting away from him, of course. I'm quite fast. Going 105 kilometers an hour. Let's keep that speed. So I saw the mod, it did not really say the extra fart level and more XP mod. It did not really say what it would do. Only that if you park the trailer, you get 250 extra XP. And I thought, yeah, you know, I'll take it. So I put it in and suddenly, you know, I see that I'm level 40 and I'm like, what? So I did all the points, you know, so I'm really, really getting some cheap fuel. Some diesel, so that's cool. And I'm maxed out. At level 36 you're maxed out, and I'm level 40, so now only I need to get the big bucks. So I'm hoping after this job, the job market will up the update, you know, to my level, and I get jobs for 70, 80,000 euros. Of course it will be long jobs. Ooh. No. Damn it! I was early. No? What the hell's going on here, man? I'm not going off, I need to go here. It's like, I maybe thought, you know, because on the last video I was not looking at the map and I suddenly need to go to the right. And normally I would just jump, you know, and there was a car, so I thought I'd break. And then I go, and there was another car, and I thought, oh, this is gonna... But he stopped for me. You know, and I was really like, oh my god, really? You stopped to let me in? And then I thought, well, maybe it's the pro mod map, and the eastern, you know, which makes a difference. But now I see those guys, you know, just... Yeah, not letting me in, and I think, nope. The AI is still the same, does not matter what mod you have. Sorry, guy in the BMW. So we're back to the standard SES trailers. I had to be sure that the game will work, so I take out the Jessica trailers. Not what I want, of course, because now it's just a dull game, but you know, for the Xmas. For the Santa Claus challenge, it's okay. It's okay. Aye, that hurts. Oh, that hurts a lot, of course. I totally forgot I don't have any money. That's not very smart, of course, to forget that. Minus 600, wow. Lucky enough, this pays a lot. Well, not a lot, but to get out of trouble at least. Here we are, 7 kilometers to go. We will take it on the outside, of course. Ooh, listen to that. That is fantastic. 1, 2, 3. Alright, look at that. Now that's a trailer that fits this truck. Big pipes, long one. Discovered Rostock. Rostock. Ooh, I need to go to the left. Are they gonna let me in? I have to go. Not really. Not really, to be fair. Let's blink. Go. Yeah, I'm gonna be cheeky now. No, he's not letting me in! Come on, man! The next one. No, really? Oh, he's... Oh, are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna get out. I have to stop recording because I'm gonna kill that guy. I'm gonna beat up his face. Really. They're not letting me in. Free? Really? 4 of the same cars in the same color, really? Oh, they don't see me blinking, maybe that's it. Nope, nope, they're not gonna let me. I have to be... This could be trouble, this could be trouble. Nope, it's okay. Really? That was like... Why? You know? Why? Let me in. My god. Alright, where do I go? So that's of course not a really good start of my career again. Go, I think, like this. Then go like that. Turn around. I think that's not bad. Take a looky. Annoying sound of backing up. Slowly get in there, of course. It's not great. Oh, still the turning? I think I put it off. That's awesome. Straight in. Alright, let's do this. Great job. And I'm out of trouble. I'm so happy. What the hell? What the hell? Level 62? What the hell? Oh, that sucks. Wow, that sucks big time. Now, let's go to the job market. Yeah, it's updated. Ooh, nice. Ooh, that's one. Cool. Can I take it? No, you're not kidding me. I don't get any... Any jobs for Christmas? Oh, god damn it. That's sick. Yeah, there are in Dortmund. Only two jobs? Well, I'm gonna have to take the mod out, of course, because I got 20 levels extra. That was not meant to be. Two messages now. Okay. Am I in trouble? Ooh. There we go. Dear client, you have taken more money from your account than necessary. A free credit for a few days. Please, pay off, man. Oh my god. You paid your debt. We are happy. Please go away from me. Well, guys, I'm very sorry. I'm now level 62. That's insane. That's just crazy. So, I'm gonna stop the video here. I'm gonna go outside the game. I'm gonna take the mod out. I'm gonna go back in. Maybe sleep for three or four times till I see, you know, a nice job. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'm just gonna save this one. And of course, see you for the next job, because we have to finish the Christmas. Let's call it challenge. I love it. Challenge. So, see you next video.